Did I hear you guys playing the xylophone? I thought I heard you playing the xylophone. I've been playing with the chicken, their little grab worm ball. Are you going to crow, Chuck? Are you going to say, where's my water? Where's my water? He doesn't like to hear the word water either. Yeah, you guys want to come out? We're officially, how old are we? 22 or 23 weeks old today, guys? Open their off to the lettuce bed. They're off to any bed. What did I do with my chicken getting stick? I see it. Going to get anything except for the ground. I'm trying to set that up. I got to get my stick. Are we flying? Yeah, we're flying. You guys gonna spread your wings? Where's my nugget head? Hey, out of the lettuce. There is my nugget. Are you coming over here to say hi to me? Hi, Nug. Baby. She's like, you're not the boss of me. She's the boss of everybody. She thinks. She's the littlest one. And she thinks she rules everything. See what? A little red hen. It's looking pretty big up there. That's little Pete that's close to scratching. And that's Princess Buttercup now in the strawberries. Henny Penny's to the left. Oh, there you go. Out of the lettuce bed. Hey! You can't dig up my strawberries completely. That's unacceptable. It's hard to keep up with them when they do that. Are you guys telling me I'm not the boss of you? Princess Buttercup. Henny Penny and the strawberries coming out, and little Peeps behind her in the strawberries. Here comes my little nuggy head. She has a mind of her own. Don't you get my peas, Nuggy. Don't you get my peas. I'll get you. I'll get you. She's like, you won't get me, I'll get you. Oh, Chuck's over there digging now too. Hey, no peas for you, little red hen. I don't think they'll hurt my strawberries. There goes little red hen. There goes Henrietta running. Chuck, my goodness, that was not nice. We have Nugget here and Little Peep. Hi, Little Peep. Little Peep's the other one that's kind of ornery. That's how a mosquito could get it. Penny, Penny. Henrietta's going over to the compost bin. Oh, moth and blight. Guys are coming back. You guys fighting? Are you fighting, little red hen? And Little Peep thinks she's the boss of everybody too. Is it maybe 23 weeks this week? I believe they are. I'll have to look. Still no eggs. Chuck's digging for grubs. Go see if he's finding anything. You guys are finding a blueberry bush. Nugget, did you find a bug? She was chasing a bug. They're coming after me. What you doing, Nugget head? Princess Buttercup got super foofy. Chuck's digging. Henrietta. Chuck got super foofy. I was over here. Somebody was over in the lettuce bed. Little red hen? I don't think so. See my stick? I have a chicken getting stick. What is this? Princess Buttercup. And Little Peep. There's my little nugget. Nugget just tried to pinch Little Peep's head. She's like, I'm the boss of you. She thinks she's boss of everybody, including me. Hey, Chuck. Hey, my Cluckmeister. Whoa. They are so much fluffier today. I don't know if it's because it's cooling off. I get hid from Chuck the Cluck. Nugget thought she was going to get in my lettuce bed, and Chuck thinks he's going to eat a pea. Peas will never grow like that, guys. No! he's getting them anyway, Chuck. No. Chuck, who are you getting after? See, chickens. Little Peep and Nugget going at it. Are you talking, Chuck? Here comes Henrietta. That was not nice, Chuck. You're not very good at that. Her feathers could not have tasted good. He's like, I'm humiliated. I think that they are going to eat my asparagus. And I think that they are wrong. There goes my neighbors with their horse. No asparagus for you guys. Dropped my phone. Nugget's on the hunt for somebody to pick on. She's like, I'm sharpening my beak. No, Nugget's up here. That's Princess Buttercup behind Nugget. And we have Henrietta right here. That was probably little Peep taking off like a... No, I see a little Peep down here. Alright guys, that video is way too long. Say goodbye. Bye-bye. Bok-bok.